Satish. I am from 5th B Academy Heights Public School, Viramgooda, Hyderabad. My school code is 5121. Today I am going to explain about nouns. Nouns are the names of the person, place, things, animal, flower, river, etc. All the naming words are called noun. Now we are going to types of noun. Concrete noun. Concrete noun are the names of persons, things, objects, etc. which can be seen, touched, or held or touched. These are called concrete nouns. Material nouns. Material nouns which denote or tell about kind or substance or material are called material nouns. For example, wood, cement, mud, sand, etc. Abstract noun. Abstract noun are the names of the feelings, expressions, etc. which can only be felt but not seen. These are called abstract nouns. Uncountable noun. Uncountable noun are the names of things, etc. which can be counted. Now, countable noun. Countable noun are the names of things, person, etc. Collective noun. Collective noun are the names of group, collections, etc. For example, a bucket of two bucket, a pencil, two pencil. Common noun. Common noun are the gender names of person, thing, animal. These are called common nouns. For example, boy, city, etc. Proper noun. Proper noun are the names. Proper noun are the names of particular places, persons, things, animal, etc. They beginning with a capital letter.